Did you guys get that province down somewhere?
Dude, it was so simple.
I didn't do it.
Why don't you work? Why don't you guys ever do that?
You know, Justin and I have been together since like freshman year, and I think our bromance has really had time to flourish. And honestly, I think everyone really loves our handshakes, our vibrant attitudes, and I think everyone should try to be like us.
Yeah, our relationship is definitely vibrant. What does that mean again?
Justin and Ryan? I mean, they're kind of weird.
Andy Kirby's talking about being
buddy. Talk to me. Why won't you talk to me? Talk to me. Oh my god.
Hey.
I'm busy right now.
Come You're on. Too busy for your best pal, Justin. Really?
Alright.
What was that? That was ridiculous. We got stuff to do.
Day 46.
Oh my.
I think we're really great friends, and I think everyone really likes us because we're such great friends, and I think we're role models for all other
friends. I don't mean to interrupt, but day 47.
So I've been keeping this on the low, but I really hate them, and they really annoy me, like, a lot. And I don't say anything to them, but I almost did today, but I didn't want to embarrass them because they're on Snapchat and stuff. So I was like, I'm just going to keep it private. I have stuff to do. But the next time that happens, I'm really going to go off, like Clay style go off.
Where is Ryan? We have to do the news today. Oh my god.
Hey, sorry I'm late. If it means anything, I brought his Dunkin' in the other room. I try.
Guys, I'm really sick of this. I can't do this right now. This is a little disgusting. You guys are just a little too much, and I hate it, and it's... Ryan and Justin are just, I don't know, they're a little too close, and it kind of creeps me out because I'm not that close to any of my friends. I know they're friends and all, but it just gets in the way of me working. And I just, you know, I'm not really feeling that kind of stuff.